The AIS installation was rather simple, and there is no need for a separate VHS splitter as it's all built into the same AIS unit. I started the installation by installing the external GPS antenna. This is a requirement for the unit to transmit its position. The difficult part of this installation is not installing the various components or connecting them together, but rather pulling the wires through the boat. And in this case, I decided to pull the wires from inside the roof. This proved to be a somewhat difficult task, as removing the roof panels was not very easy, and there's also not much room for pulling wires. But once all the wires are through, connecting them to the unit was pretty straightforward. Once the connections are done, just needs to do the configuration with the laptop using the Pro AIS software. Again, no challenge here, just enter the MMSI number and a couple of boat details and you're pretty much set to go. If you have any questions on the installation, please feel free to leave me comments below and I'll be happy to answer them. Thanks for watching and goodbye for now.